I'm influenced by a lot of longboards from the 60s. It's crazy to have another creative outlet on something after I've foiled a surfboard and then I'm able to help design the fin that goes in it. I just wanted a fin that would go good in kind of any situation. With Futures, we were able to kind of dial it in. This would be my way of making one of those boards feel a little bit more modern. Kind of the happy medium of longboard fins, I'd say.